Hey everyone, it's Travis.
I'm Heather.
From A Prior Design, and we are here today to open some packages.
Packages!
we don't have a lot of packages, we just, you know, want to show off stuff that people sent us, so we are here to do that. First thing, what do you want to do first?
I'll do this one first. So, I ordered some items from Vicky over at TGAW. She has an Etsy store that is amazing. She does amazing multicolor prints. Using a single extruder printer, but utilizing Simplify 3D to stop the prints and do different layers of color. So I ordered some from her, and she sent me this box, and I thought, wow, this box is pretty big for what I ordered. so I did open it, spoiler alert, I opened it and saw that there was something pink in it, looked at it, Travis yelled at me and said, you should have opened that on camera. So
I didn't yell.
Well, he didn't yell. He doesn't yell. So I decided to open it and show you guys again. So
because it looks awesome.
Because it's freaking amazing. So hold on, there's lots of peanuts and I don't want to get them everywhere.
You got other things in there? Are you gonna show those off too?
No. Well,
oh, I guess
they're
you can't.
Presents.
They're presents. We can't show them off.
Can't show them. So if you don't have Vicky from TGAW on social media or follow her YouTube, go do it. We'll put links in the description because she's amazing. She had posted something similar to this. It wasn't all pink. It was, I think it was silver, and it had the little pink squares and the mirrors in it. And it was just on the table in a picture. And I said, oh my gosh, I need to have that. It's so beautiful. It's just like a little either pen holder, or I might put a little tea light or something inside of it, a fake tea light. But it's freaking amazing. So the whole outside is 3D printed, the pink exterior, and then it has these little glitter spots and mirrors in it.
I believe the way she does this is she prints up to a certain point and then actually puts the little inserts in and then continues printing. Yeah.
See, that's just ingenious to me. I just can't even freaking imagine. It's so cool. So yeah, so thanks to Vicky from TGAW for sending me this amazing 3D pink mafia print. I freaking love it. I'm going to put it... getting my desk space set up, so I'm going to put that up there. And I'm not going to show the other thing, because that's presents. So.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Jeez.
I was just going to go all into why we got those and all that, but I forgot that it's a present.
Maybe after Christmas we'll show you guys again.
Okay. Next thing is from Zoe, Juicy Moose Productions, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Juicy Moose Productions.
We'll put a link in the description.
He sent this right to our P.O. box, so I'm probably not. I don't think it's kind of small to show off the address, but...
Send us stuff.
So we have no idea what this is. Let's go ahead and open it up. And,
do you need scissors?
Probably something. These scissors are probably really dull. No, nope, they're working.
Let's get back that way.
Alright, I'm going to look first.
You're going to look first? Because it was addressed to me, by the way.
Okay, you can read that.
Oh, okay. Hi, Heather. Enjoy the Georgies I printed for you.
So you know what it is already now.
I know. Spoiler alert, though. The ones with strings are ornaments if you choose to hang them up for Christmas. The other ones are prototypes. The blue Georgie glows in the dark.
This one.
I also included one of the mini Bulbasaurs from the 50 Bulbasaur Army video. Enjoy. Show Travis and Ari for me.
Oh, wow. That's super tiny. It's a
Holy moly.
Bulbasaur is on the tip of my finger.
I didn't know they were that tiny when you filmed that video.
That's
Holy
crazy.
Moly, Zoe. That's freaking tiny. It's so cute. And then Georgie ornaments. So we're going to put the Georgie ornaments on our tree for sure. And we'll show close-ups of these. Oh, that one glows in the dark, right? You know, hold it up to the light. Look, little red Georgie and green Georgie. It's so awesome. These are great. So yeah, if you guys don't already follow Zoe from Juicy Moose Productions, you need to go follow, check out his stuff. He does all kinds of tiny, he started doing tiny, tiny prints originally, and then he did an amazing stop motion Bulbasaur video with all these little Bulbasaurs. You
didn't
see that?
No,
oh my gosh, it's so cool. So I told him he needs to keep doing more of those, but this is adorable. Oh my gosh, I can't believe how small it is. Ari's going to freak out.
Yeah, you should bring her in here and show
her. Oh my goodness. All right, well, thanks, Zoe. We wanted to show you something that someone printed for us that you will think is awesome.
Let's see. I'll in your hand.
It's a really tiny Bulbasaur.
Is that cool?
Uh-huh, it's so tiny.
Our friend Zoe printed that. He printed 50 of them that little.
That's so tiny.
That's
so
crazy,
cool,
yeah.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
On his 3D printer, he printed that. Is
it's
that crazy?
So small.
I wouldn't want to step on that.
Oh,
yeah.
It'd be like a Lego, huh?
Ow.
All right. Go finish your 3D maker stuff.
All right, in the last package, I actually know what this is, but this is for an upcoming epic project that I'm working on. People on my Patreon page know what this is already, so if you maybe want to see a little bit more, check out my Patreon page.
Only are you supporting the channel, you're
yeah.
also getting to see projects, and these are projects that are usually long...
Yeah.
Very detailed projects
yeah,
that
project.
Travis does that don't get shown anywhere until release other than on Patreon. So
yeah. I've been working on this project already for
a month.
Oh, it's been longer
couple
than
months.
That. Well, since VidCon, I mean, if you think about it, just start,
yeah.
yeah.
Spoiler alert.
So,
geez.
Yeah. Well, if anybody pays attention enough, they'll know who it's for. This is Filament from Matter Hackers. They are actually sponsored me for this project, which is really awesome. I really appreciate that. Mara from Matter Hackers is amazing.
She's great.
So this is Filament, White Pet G Filament, Pro Pet G from Matter Hackers that I'm going to be making this project with. So if you guys want to see what's going on with that. Anyways.
So thanks for the mail, guys.
Yes.
So freaking excited that we've been getting mail already at our P.O. Box. It's been awesome. We'll put the address down in the description. Of course, you never have to send us anything.
No.
We just think it's fun.
Yeah.
And
it's definitely fun, and we will open it and show it off if you send us anything. So
pink stuff. It's freaking amazing.
Not just pink stuff.
Just pink stuff.
No, not just pink stuff.
Any stuff.
Any stuff.
All right, guys. Thanks so much. We'll see you next time.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Bye.